I built. Well, baby, they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need.
Today's my quinceañera. I feel nervous and very excited. I'm excited to see my friends and family and dance with them. I chose this dress and the color of the dress because I love the way the ruffles come down and make the dress pop. And I love the ruffles on the dress as well. I'm looking forward to having fun with all my friends and getting to spend this last time with them, and especially my family, getting able to spend time with them.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window.
I want to say thank you to Mom and Dad and my grandma for making this day happen and doing whatever they can to make it a beautiful day.
More than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too.
Mom and Dad, I want to say thank you and that I love you both very much. You guys made this day happen for me. I know we've been planning on this for a very long time and it's finally coming true. Thank you both.
And you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than anything.
Yes, I'm going to be nervous during the ceremony because I feel like it's a big step to becoming like 15 and entering a big world.
Dándole gracias a Dios por la vida de Natalie de la Torre. Muchas felicidades. Dios te siga bendiciendo en esta nueva etapa de la vida que hoy estás empezando. Padre misericordioso, te damos gracias por tu hija Natalie, por su familia. Pedimos muchas bendiciones para ella y que le concedas el regalo de la sabiduría en este tiempo que hoy está empezando.
Consecration to Mary, Mother of God and my mother. Today I consecrate my youth to God through you. I come to learn from your son. I want to live the values that Jesus lived. I want to safeguard his friendship and to work for his cause. Mother, help me to be a good woman. I want to say yes to God's protect in my life. I want to place my gifts in the service of others to help build a more just and humane world. Just your help and protection, dear mother. I go forth into life and fulfill my duties on my behalf that I may receive the blessings of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Presenting his daughter to everybody here tonight. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Un fuerte aplauso. Thank you. You can all have a seat now. Thank you. Round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for our quinceañera of the night.
When me and my dad dance, I feel like it would be very emotional for us and we will both cry because it's a big step and me turning 15 is a big deal.
Yeah.
Let's go, a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. A round of applause.
Well, first and foremost, I want to thank everybody for being here tonight. You know, it really means a lot. You know, it means a lot to not only to our family, but to Natalie. This is her day. Believe it or not, she's been planning this for a long time. Just wanted to tell you, Mom, I love you. I know I'm not one of those guys that expresses feelings a lot, but I just wanted to tell you in front of everybody that, you know, I love you with all my heart. And I wanted to tell you that you look so beautiful today. And you make me very proud to be your father. Okay. I have my son here, my oldest son. He wanted to say a couple of words. So if you guys don't mind, I'd like to pass over the mic and let him say a couple of words.
Hello.
Sheesh.
You know, this is my this is my first sibling, Natalie, right here, and I mean, it means a lot to me when she first was born, cause I was like, damn, I'm not gonna be the only child no more. Now, I was like, damn, I'm not gonna get spoiled. But I already know the man my dad is. He always takes care of us. Yeah, I just want to say that don't take life for granted, bro. I really love you. I've seen you grow up. So it means like a lot to see you this grown. And, you know, just seeing you look this pretty. So I just want to thank everyone for coming out. My sister's special celebration took a lot of time and money. But Yeah. Let's raise our glasses and everybody get their drink. And I think I'm going to just, everyone pick their drink up. I think I'm going to just drink this all on stage for my sister one time.
It's water.
It's water. It's water. We don't drink. I don't drink. It's water. Cheers. I love you.
Chug, chug.
Ricky out. No cap.
You will always be my baby, no matter what. Thank you guys so much.
You're born to light it up with your electric love. You make them feel afraid because you're dangerous. They'll never understand because you're a mystery. They can't contain your energy. You've been betrayed. You've been knocked down. Hurt by the way they pushed you out.
Cha, cha, cha.
Cha-cha-cha. Happy birthday, dear Natalie. Happy birthday to you. All right, make a wish.
I want to thank everybody for coming to my party. I want to thank my parents, my beautiful parents, for making this day happen. My both beautiful grandmas and all my other family members and friends that showed up. I want to especially thank my dad. Daddy, I love you so much. Thank you for making this day happen. Thank you. On the count of three, everybody say cheers. One, two, three.
Cheers! Happy birthday, Natalie. 15 years. We hope you had a great party because we really had a fun time at Natalie's Quinceañera. Take care and God bless. We love you.
We just want to say happy birthday, Natalie. And thank you for inviting us. You have amazing parents. You guys are a beautiful family. Thank you again for the invitation, guys. Hope to see you soon.
Ricardo, Natalie, les deseamos lo mejor. Gracias por invitarnos y que se la estuvo muy feliz. Estuvo muy, muy hermosa su fiesta. Los felicitamos y gracias por invitarnos. Felicidades.
Natalie, yo te deseo un millón de bendiciones. Primeramente, antes que nada, te damos gracias a Dios por haber llegado a este día. Y bendiciones a tus papás por el esfuerzo. Ya sabes, tienes que echarle todas las ganas, siempre para adelante, Natalie, al 100%. Besitos y abrazos. Bendiciones, ¿ok? Bye.
Congratulations. Continue having fun and I wish you everything and anything. Major the best. Take care of yourself. Congratulations.
I just want to say happy birthday and thank you for inviting me.
Muy buenas noches. Me da mucho gusto a poder haber estado en la fiesta de Natalie. Estamos pasando muy bien. Muchísimas gracias por invitarnos y le deseamos lo mejor a esta jovencita. Y en nombre de la familia Salguero.
Natalie, te queremos felicitar por tu cumpleaños. Todo estuvo hermosísimo.
Estás divina, hermosísima, y gracias por invitarnos. De verdad te queremos. Y, oh my God. Te mando muchísimos abrazos, besos, y no sé qué más decirte. Estoy muy emocionada y gracias por invitarnos. Él tiene vergüenza, pero Evelyn.
Hi, Bernelli. Hope you have a great time. Woo! Natalie, we just want to wish you a happy birthday, and we want you to know that we love you and we will always be there for you for anything that you need us. We love you, mija.
Natalie, feliz cumpleaños y me gustó mucho tu fiesta. Se mira que te divertiste mucho.
Hi, Natalie. This is Veronica. I would like to wish you a very happy 15th birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Natalie. 15, almost 18. You're going to be grown. Have 10,000 on your wrist. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Natalie. I love you. I will always love you. You're my first sibling. We're always going to have that special connection. No cap.
Happy birthday, Natalie. Love you.
All right, Natalie, I don't know what's going on, but I want to wish you a happy birthday, and just happy for you, and happy that you're my cousin. All right, just happy birthday, Natalie.
Okay, hi, sister. I love you so much, and thank you for being a part of my life.
I just want to say it's your day, B. I love you so much. Happy 15.
We love you, Natalie. You're very beautiful. I love you, Natalie. I love you. Thank you for inviting me. I'm having a good time.
I love you so much, Natalie. Oh my God, we've been friends for so many years already. This is your big day, and I love you. Let's finally party.
I want to thank my mom and dad for making this day happen. I love you guys very much. And I want to thank everybody for coming and making this night special.
I want to tell you that I love you, and I am very happy. And after all the hard work that has came to bring to us to this day, it's all worth it just to see your smile, mi amor. I love you so much, and I want to thank everybody else that came and shared this day with us. It was very beautiful. We loved every little bit in memory of this, and I know that we'll definitely love seeing the video back again and looking at all these beautiful memories.
I just want to say that I love you very, very much, and you look gorgeous. You look like a princess. You always have been my princess. I want to make sure that you remember this day because we worked very hard to make sure this is successful for you. I think your party was a success. Everybody enjoyed themselves. Everybody continues to enjoy themselves. I want to thank your mommy for putting a lot of time in making sure that everything was perfect for you. And that's really it, Mama. I just want to say I love you very, very much, okay?
Yeah, I love you too.
Thank you. And thank you guys all for putting this together. And I know behind the scenes it takes a lot of work, and I want to thank everybody for being here, for enjoying our special time with my daughter. And that's it. Love you, baby.
Cada día que amanece, yo quiero verte con tu sonrisa de niño y tu mirada transparente. Ya que Dios me ha concedido el orgullo de tenerte, quiero decirte, hija mía, que estaré contigo siempre.
Yo no sé cómo explicarte con palabras lo que siento, pero aparte de adorarte, yo te admiro y te respeto. El mejor padre yo tengo y a Dios gracias doy por eso. Quisiera seguir tus pasos porque tú eres mi ejemplo.
Toma mi mano con fuerza, no me sueltes, te lo ruego. Caminemos siempre juntos, que a donde voy a te llevar. Si la vida nos separa, yo te juro y te prometo que en mi corazón existes como tú. Ven aquí conmigo que mientras te tenga cerca quiero dormirte en mis brazos como cuando eras pequeña.
Gracias papá por quererme, por cuidarme y protegerme. Nunca dejes de sueltes, te lo ruego. Caminemos siempre juntos, que a donde voy ya te llevo. Y no importa que pasen y pasen los años entre tú y yo,
la sangre es la misma,
también el amor. Toma mi mano con fuerza, te lo ruego.
Caminemos siempre juntos, que a donde vaya te llevo. Si la vida nos separa, yo te juro y te prometo que en mi corazón existes como tú. Sangre en mi cuerpo, que en mi corazón existes como tú.